Okay, let's show you the single arm overhead carry. So when we do overhead carries, again, we prefer a kettlebell. It's gonna offer a little bit of instability. We're gonna do this with one arm, making sure that bicep is in line with the ear. Okay, I'm nice and stable through that midsection. I'm braced, okay, as I'm walking under control. So you're gonna have to clean that bell up, send it overhead, and begin your walk.